we explore them, so we gain not only understanding, but power. It's the survival of the natural world in all parts of the living planet. It's the future of day lies in our hands. We can now destroy, or we can cherish.